Navigation flows give business process designers control over how various roles or groups interact with the business process. Navigation flows are comprised of cards. The content included on cards can be URLs or artifacts such as forms, dashboards, and reports. You can configure cards to display a single page or a tabbed page. You can display tabs vertically, horizontally, or both. Clusters are groups of cards. You can integrate business process content from other cloud services into your navigation flows to create a seamless user experience. To work with navigation flows, select navigation flows from the tools cluster. You can create a copy of a navigation flow to use as a starting point. Enter a name for the navigation flow. Before you modify a navigation flow, make sure it is in an inactive state. Click the name of the navigation flow to edit it. Optionally, enter a description. To specify the users to which the navigation flow applies, assign the navigation flow to a role or group. I'll assign this navigation flow to the administrators group. You can add cards and clusters, hide them, change their order, move a card to another cluster, and remove items. I'll hide the Infolets card. I'll move the Enterprise Journals card before Consolidation Journals. Now I'll add a new cluster. Enter a name. An icon is required. Save and close the cluster. Next, I'll add a card to the cluster. You can add a single page or a tabbed page. For a tabular page, select an orientation. I'll add a page with vertical tabs. First, I'll add a tab for monthly cash flow. In the artifact list, you can select forms, reports, or dashboards. I'll select the monthly cash flow by entity form. Within the vertical tab, I'll add horizontal tabs called subtabs. Set the page type to tabular page. Click Add New Subtab. Name the horizontal tab and set the visibility. Icons are optional for subtabs. Select an artifact and save and close the subtab. Optionally, you can modify the name for the existing subtab. Save and close the subtab. Save and close the vertical tab. Now I'll add another vertical tab for the quarterly form. You can reorder the tabs if needed. I'm finished setting up the cash flow card, so I'll save my work. I'm finished setting up the navigation flow, so I'll click Save and Close. To enable the navigation flow, you must activate it. When you activate a navigation flow, any other active navigation flows assigned to the same role or group are deactivated. Return to the home page. If you belong to multiple groups, or if a navigation flow is assigned to a role, you might have access to more than one navigation flow. I'll select the manager's navigation flow. Note that the Enterprise Journals card now appears before the Consolidation Journals card, and the Infolets card is no longer visible. Open the Forms cluster to display the Cash Flow card. The Cash Flow card displays vertical tabs for the monthly cash flow and the quarterly cash flow forms. The Cash Flow Monthly Vertical tab displays the horizontal subtabs. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.